Life was tough in AD 79. First, you had to make all your own pots and baskets. The clothes were a bit itchy. Then there was a problem of gladiators giving you a hard time. And of course, there was the rain. But despite that, several hundred children gathered on the site of an ancient temple to recreate a Roman festival. They had the chance to savour some Roman cooking, try beekeeping, and even learn how to mix a mystical potion that's virtually guaranteed to get rid of freckles. Everybody was required to get into the spirit of Roman times, even though some did have some rather modern artifacts. The man behind the scheme is Richard Doughty from Harlow Museum.
In the museum, I suppose 30% of our collections have actually come from this mound. We have for some time been looking to get permission to excavate again at the site of the temple, and so this seemed an ideal opportunity to show schools that we had something of great historical importance in Harlow, and we wanted them to come down and use it.
The mound, here guarded by a fearsome high priest, is one of the country's most important archaeological sites. And later this month, excavations will start, and many of the children today will have the chance to work on it. This is Nigel Roberts for Thames News in the Roman town of Harlow.